So Roblox added a new update, which now has another version of a baseplate, which is called Baseplate 2021. It is a kind of a rip-off of Baseplate, but this time it makes it super realistic and easy to use. So if I click here, as you may see, this is the preview of this place. If you have seen my intro, this is the actual preview of the baseplate. It has improved so much, like the damn logo, like that logo though. So this is the 2021 version of a baseplate. It's super cool, and I see like textures and stuff and like that. But we're gonna have to break it through. So, what can you use Baseplate 2021? Well, here we go. Alright, so what do I have here is the actual original baseplate. It has some good clouds and a good sun. It has a good old stud base, which makes the baseplate template makes it so ironic. And yeah, just like nothing new, just nothing, just add a baseplate, and there's no spawn points, and just a cloudy and a sun. It's all good. But what about the Baseplate 2021 version? Well, as you may see, Roblox improved like much more and decided to remake this as a baseplate. The size is super big, very far, you can definitely tell. And it also includes the spawn points, which is very good. It's because without a spawn point, I'll kind of be very annoyed by spawning to the top of the air, which is super annoying. And look at the sky. The sky, it has no clouds. This is because there is a sky box right here. So if you just wanted to remove the sky box, that would be fine. But the sky box has very cool. And you may notice the baseplate texture and stuff. This is because the baseplate has a texture, which definitely will be used for measurements. So if I place a pot, I can easily use this for measurements, which is very actually useful, not gonna lie. The studs is kind of a little measurable. Like the normal base plate, it has studs, but this one has a revamped one, but this time with actually improvements of it. And as you may notice, there is lightning in the game, which is the atmosphere, which you probably know atmosphere is definitely one of the best features. And whoa, that f. And then we have bloom, which is definitely means the bloomness or the brightness of it. So if I place a part, you see a part. But if I switch to neon, you may notice there is not enough brightness. Maybe it's because I need to change some sizing and the threshold. And holy crap, that's so bright. And here we have is the depth of field, which is if I just move around, I think I get a little blurriness of the depth of view. So this is what makes this feature so special. And sun rays, you may notice sun rays. As you can see, this is the sun rays. So if like change like the intensity a little. Oh yeah, good fact about this is the base plate sizing is 512:20 to 512, which is the original base plate from the OG. But look at the base plate sizing, 2448 to 16 to 248, which is definitely the max size for Roblox Studio sizing. So yeah, I can't believe how Roblox improved this baseplate so much, which is now, what do you think about this one? Do you think Roblox haven't improved much? Do you think the 2021 version of the baseplate is better? Let me know in the comments below. Anyway, that is all for today's video. If you like it, please like the video, enjoy it. Otherwise, subscribe for more Roblox Studio content. I don't really make videos about showcasing an update, but I'll do. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.